congratulations, Mr. Lobo, on this fantastic book that you've written. Jhoot nahi bolunga, I haven't read it yet, but I've read my chapter. I think I'm a fan of Mr. Lobo because he's proved it time and again with his predictions. Bahut hi accurate predictions dete wo, from cricket to Bollywood. I think in general he's very accurate and he's very well versed in astrology and planetary sciences. Haan, jitna bolu utna kam hai unke liye. I think I just want to congratulate you, sir, on a fantastic step, you know, one step ahead for you. And it's a nice day to launch your book also, I think, na? Planets ke hisab se. So, yeah, congratulations again and wish you all the best. I think anything in life, whatever you put your mind to, agar aap us cheez pe vishwas karte ho, us cheez pe mehnat karte ho, us cheez pe kaam karte ho, if you, you know, work every day, one step at a time towards your goal, I think anything is achievable. And there's no right or wrong way. You know, there's no right or wrong in general. It's everybody has their choice and has their path of reaching their goal. As long as you have a goal and you're clear in your head, ke mujhe ye banna hai, mujhe inki tarah banna hai, mujhe Michael Jackson banna hai, mujhe Bruce Lee banna hai. You know, there's always a road there. You study the greats and you become greater. It's as simple as that. If you have a blueprint, if you have a role model, for example, mujhe yaad hai, mujhe Ritik Roshan ki tarah nachna tha bachpan se. So, you know, I used to always watch this film. Ever since I saw Kauna Pyar and that song, Ek Pal Ka Jeena, you know, I was blown away. So, I always used to study his videos. Every night, sone se pehle ek video dekhta tha Ritik Roshan.